Coach's Corner with Jeff Brohm has been brought to you by Bluegrass Cellular, the official wireless sponsor of WKU Athletics. By Interventional Pain Specialist, pain is inevitable, suffering is optional. Enjoy life and stop living with pain. By the Kentucky Office of Highway Safety, reminding you to move over for emergency vehicles. By Kentucky Legend Hams, one legend folks can rely on. By the Medical Center, the official healthcare partner of the Hilltopper IMG Sports Network. By Pizza Hut, the flavor of now. By South Central Bank, home of the official debit card of WKU Athletics. By Taco Bell, because sometimes you gotta live Moss. By UPS, from figuring it out to getting it done, UPS can help. More information at solvers.ups.com. By U.S. Bank, all of us serving you at U.S. Bank. And by WKONA, the official team physicians of WKU Athletics.
Welcome to the Coach's Corner, presented by Bluegrass Cellular, the official wireless sponsor of WKU Athletics. Coach, what a wonderful victory, 14-12 over Vandy.
Well, we were fired up after that win. It was great to see our team fight and battle to the very end. We had a great fan turnout at the game, really a lot of people supporting us, and to find a way to finish the second half, which we didn't do very well last year, and win in the end, especially in dramatic fashion, really that's Hilltopper football. And we enjoyed beating Vandy on their home turf.
How important it is to your first game of the season to be the SEC team?
Well, it's big. You know, I think it's important for the progress of this program to schedule good non-conference opponents. We're going to continue to do that. So anytime you get a chance to beat one, it really elevates the national profile of what everybody thinks of you. It gives you a chance to get on the map. And now we have to build upon that. You know, it's a good win for us, but it's only one. So now we move on to the next one.
And it's how important it is. Well, you said the fans before, 8,000 to 10,000 people in the stands.
Well, I'll tell you what, we came out for pregame warmups and I was excited. You know, a lot of Hilltopper red. And then we came out to play the game, and it was a packed house on our side. I mean, I was really extremely happy, and our players really got into it. Our fans were into the game, and it was great to pull out a victory for them with all the support they showed us.
And when you see that type of support, and you said that earlier, I know it got the guys fired up even more.
Yeah, you know what, that's what it's all about. You want to play the game, you want to play it at a high level and win, but you want a lot of people to watch, and you want to enjoy your success with them. And I think, you know, right now, we have a hungry football team. We realize we have challenges ahead of us, but you know, we want everybody to be a part of it, and hopefully we continue to do our part and keep getting better and finding ways to win.
Okay, Coach, we're going to take a quick timeout, and we'll be back to you after these messages.
Bluegrass Cellular's faster data speeds and more complete coverage keep you connected to your community, no matter where life takes you. Whether you're exploring your own backyard or forging new paths across the country. Talk better, text better, play better, and share better. Here, there, and everywhere. Bluegrass Cellular, your community expanded.
People ship all kinds of things.
But what if that thing is a few hundred thousand doses of flu vaccine?
That need to be kept at 41 degrees.
While being shipped to a country where it's 90 degrees. In the shade.
Sound hard? Yeah.
Does that mean people in Laos shouldn't get their vaccine?
We didn't think so.
From figuring it out to getting it done.
We're here to help.
I like that Passport's right here in Kentucky. That's why I choose Passport.
We choose Passport because there's no cost to us.
I choose Passport because they helped my mom get the care she needed.
We choose Passport because of her.
Why will you choose Passport? Call 1-800-578-0603 and choose Passport, a proud sponsor of WKU's Hilltoppers with Heart, Passport Health Plan. We take the time to care.
One of the best parts about actually having an event at the WKU Augustine Alumni Center is the staff that you get to work with.
The staff is very accommodative, very helpful and friendly, make sure that we have everything that we need.
The WKU conferencing staff is just wonderful to work with and so accommodating.
I would definitely recommend the Nicely Center. It's just a great place to hold meetings, to supply the needs that the companies and businesses around this area need.
We could not more highly recommend this location and the conferencing and catering system to meet all of your needs.
Western Kentucky students, parents, alumni, and fans, we have the exclusive WKU debit card available for you. Open a regular checking account with South Central Bank and ask for one today. We are South Central Bank, small enough to know you, WKU fans.
And big enough to help. We now offer e-statements, mobile banking, and remember, the official debit card of WKU Athletics.
Get yours today at any South Central Bank location.
Member FDIC, Equal Housing Lender.
Being a new father is absolutely fantastic. You know, as a new parent, one of the greatest joys you have is holding your child. And I couldn't stop a burning sensation like in the right side of my shoulder. The thing that I most appreciate about having gone to IPS is being able to use my hands without having numbness. To experience the relief from pain, I would do it 1,000 times.
Interventional pain specialists. Pain is inevitable. Suffering is optional.
This week's injury update is brought to you by WKONA. They want you to know where to go.
Welcome back to the Coach's Corner, presented by Bluegrass Cellular, the official wireless sponsor of WKU Athletics. Coach, what a wonderful game, but the defense really showed up.
Well, I was extremely fired up for them. You know, they had worked extremely hard this whole offseason in spring and summer and fall camp. They really got a lot better, and you could see it in practice that they were gaining confidence, they were feeling good about themselves. For them, and for them to go out there and really create turnovers, shut the Vandy offense down, do it the entire game long, really they gave us a chance to win, and I was extremely happy, not only for our defensive players, but our staff. They worked extremely hard to get it done, and it was a big output by them.
And you talk about the individual positions, but the defensive line played really well.
Yeah, you know, we've got more beef and size up front. We have more depth there. Those guys were rotating in and out. They were staying fresh, really got a much more better push, got after the quarterback, reestablished the line of scrimmage, and the D-line really stood out. And I think, you know, you got to have the Warriors up there to do the dirty work, but I was very happy with the way they played.
Like players like Gavin Rocker had 7 tackles and had a TFL. You know, he's been doing a great job, too.
Gavin Rocker's our senior leader, and he's a guy that had off-season surgery on his shoulder, was out all spring practice, got it healed. Extremely smart, tough physical player, and really is one of the leaders out there. And he's a guy that's been there, done it before, and to see him play well was great.
And then McCullum, I mean, stepped up and got a chance to perform really well. I think he had 8 tackles.
Yeah, our linebackers played well. You know, TJ is new with us. He came from UAB. He's got some experience. Really played well. Played hard, made tackles, was in the right position. Nick Holt, our other middle linebacker, was steady as well. He's the quarterback of our defense, gets us lined up properly. He played well, had an interception. But our linebackers, when you have a good defensive front, are going to be able to make more plays and do a good job.
And then overall, especially in the red zone, the defense, like you said, made plays. Nick Holt had an interception. Is he actually working on the jugs machine too?
Well, you know what? He's got good hands. He's a good athlete. You know, when you're able to hold him out of the end zone, and not only that, but, you know, they didn't allow 3 points, to get interceptions in there tight was huge. And really that helped us win the game right there. Without that, it would have been tough. And, you know, to create turnovers, but also to do it down inside the 10-yard line when you're getting ready to at least get points, you know, our defense played outstanding.
And if you look at the overall game, so we always talk about turnovers. We had no turnovers, and they had 2, and that was a big part of the game.
It was huge, and we've preached that all year with our entire team. Our offense didn't play up to par, but we did take care of the ball, and we didn't give them any opportunities with turnovers, interceptions, fumbles. And I think because of that, we won the game. And as cliche as it is, you know, if you can win the turnover battle, you're going to at least have a chance to win the fourth quarter. And that's what we did, and we found a way to win.
Like a bright spot on offense was Tyler Higbee. 4 catches, 102 yards with 1 touchdown.
Tyler Higbee, he's a senior leader also. He's a guy that has been a little injured in his past, but has worked extremely hard. He's athletic. He can run routes. He can catch. He's tough. You know, he plays like a man. And he made big-time plays, and you know, a few catches over the middle and runs after the catch, was in there about the entire game, really stood out, and he's the guy we got to get the ball to.
You know, we talk about a lot of things. You know, the offense started off slow, But the second half, they came back and played better.
No, I think we did play better in the second half. We made a couple big plays. We had a long, sustained drive. Then we got the ball back at the end and wanted to try to run the clock out, but didn't get it done. But I think we did get better. And, we've got to just get in a rhythm, get the ball to our playmakers' hands. We had a few miscues early on, a few drops, things like that, that I think, we lost our confidence. So we got to get our mojo back, go out there and be aggressive and try to make plays.
And after all this time talking about how the defense didn't do well, and then coming out and playing a game like this, that's got to be some type of way to build confidence.
Well, we preach that in order to take that next step, we've got to be a great football team, and that means offense, defense, special teams. And hopefully they all three can play great in one game, but if one's not playing up to par, the other's got to pick it up. And I think if you can do that, then you can have a chance to compete and win. And it was great to see our defense do well, and even our special teams stood out.
And, Coach, now we're going to go to the play of the game. Okay, Coach, now the play.
Well, right here, we came out in a run set, two tight ends. We're really trying to hit a big play. It was early in the third quarter. We always try to take shots, have bullets ready, and we got in a run set. We had Taywan Taylor on the outside. We've been pretty good at running him on the out and up for a big play. And a lot of times when we throw it up the field, we want to move the pocket, allow the quarterback some time to get out there, see things, allow the receivers more times to get open. So we called this boot pass here. He rolled to the right. They actually did a good job. The corner played high on Taywan, took him away. But as they did, Tyler Higbee was running this in cut on the backside with a post over the top. And Brandon did a good job having patience, knowing that wasn't there. He hit Tyler Higbee in the second window over here. And Tyler continued to run down the sideline. Taywan came back, made a good block. And he took it all the way down to the 3-yard line. But it was a huge play for us off play action. And really, that's kind of what our offense is meant to do.
You know, how important it is, we always talk about receivers catching the ball, but Taywan had a great block on that play.
Taywan's a big-time player for us. He made good plays in the game. He made big plays. He's physical. He's strong. And for him to come back and do his part, we talk about doing the small things all the time. That's the key to success. And for him to get that block, get us down to the 3-yard line, we scored the next play on a run. It was a difference maker in the game.
Okay, Coach, thanks so much. We'll be back to you after these messages.
This WKU Football Legends feature is being brought to you by Kentucky Legend Ham. One legend folks can rely on. When Jack Harbaugh arrived on the Hill as WKU's new head football coach in 1989, he had no idea that 3 years later the future of the program would be in limbo. A vote was taken in the spring of 92 to either suspend the football program for at least 1 year or push forward. With Coach Harbaugh's leadership among other prominent people, football wasn't suspended. Harbaugh issued the famous statement, "Those who stay will become champions." The football program picked up momentum in the mid-90s, and in Coach Harbaugh's last 3 seasons, the Hilltoppers made the playoffs and then won the 2002 National Championship with a win over McNeese State. The Hilltoppers were indeed champions. Harbaugh retired as head coach in the offseason, and the football stadium club is now known as the Jack and Jackie Harbaugh Club. This WKU Football Legends feature is brought to you by Kentucky Legend Ham. One legend folks can rely on.
This football season, we get anything we want. Any toppings, any specialty, any large Pizza Hut pizza for just $10.
If only this could last forever.
But it won't. Now until September 27th, bring on the flavor with a $10 any carryout deal. Only at Pizza Hut. Hut, hut.
Bluegrass Cellular's faster data speeds and more complete coverage keep you connected to your community, no matter where life takes you. Whether you're exploring your own backyard or forging new paths across the country. Talk better, text better, play better, and share better. Here, there, and everywhere. Bluegrass Cellular, your community expanded.
Hi, I'm Betty Thompson. A healthy digestive system can help you maintain a healthy weight and make you feel more energized. A great way to get your digestive system in balance is by eating a cup of delicious, flavorful yogurt every day. Mixed with fruit, nuts, or cereal, it makes for a wholesome, nutritious breakfast or a tasty midday snack. It's low in fat, low in sugar, rich in potassium, calcium, and vitamin D. For recipes or more information on healthy dairy products, visit our website.
For your orthopedic needs, contact the caring physicians at WKONA at 270-782-7800.
All workplace offices can be stressful, some more than others. So you can imagine, if this was your office, you'd want people to slow down and move over. Every day, emergency professionals put their lives on the line just by showing up for work. When you see a service vehicle or a car in distress, slow down and move over. In Kentucky, it's the law.
Hey, Big Red. Thanks for coming to my IGA tailgate. I always wanted to know what it was like to tailgate on the hill, and this is the only time I could do it. Our fans sure are lucky that they get to tailgate and compete in the IGA Tailgater of the Game promotion. I wish I could win because you know how much I like to win, but someone has to coach. So Hilltopper fans, I challenge you to become the IGA Tailgater of the Game. And be sure to get all your tailgating essentials at your local IGA, the official grocer of WKU Athletics. Go Tops!
This football season, we get anything we want. Any toppings, any specialty, any large Pizza Hut pizza for just $10.
If only this could last forever.
But it won't. Now until September 27th, bring on the flavor with a $10 any carryout deal. Only at Pizza Hut. Hut, hut.
Welcome back to the Coach's Corner, presented by Bluegrass Cellular, the official wireless sponsor of WKU Athletics. Coach, the defensive backs, they played really well throughout the game.
Yeah, I thought so. I think Brandon Leston has really developed into a very good free safety. Marcus Ward is a smart, tough, strong safety. Our corners, you got wonderful Terry who can make plays and Prince Iworah. And then Joe Brown was our nickel, and he came in, and he's a new guy on that side of the ball and really is a tough player, a smart player. I thought really stood out and gave us a lift. And but our secondary, is something that we're going to need to play well the entire year, especially against passing teams, but they did a very good job.
And I noticed that throughout practice, and you talked about it earlier during the year, how they just had a little swag to them even in practice.
You know what they do, and we talk about that all the time. Our guys need to play with swagger, with confidence, and regardless of what the score is, you got to continue to do that. And I think our defensive secondary likes to compete against our offense every day in practice. They've built up confidence. They know that they can make plays when they're out there. And to see them do it in the first game, I was very happy.
And you talked a little bit about Prince Charles. How well has he been performing so far?
Well, we really love the play of Prince. He's a guy that has developed each and every year. He's our fastest guy on the team. He's hard to beat him deep because he has great recovery speed. He likes to compete. He's improved each and every year. And he's a guy that, it's hard for defense to pick on him because he's a solid player and he's a competitor. So, I'm extremely happy with his development. The fact that he competes and wants to win every time he steps on the field is a big plus for our defense.
And what type of leader is he on the football field?
Well, he's a guy that brings it every day in practice, and that's what you want to see, for those young guys to see a guy that doesn't go through the motions, that brings it, that competes, that's not willing to step up there each and every rep that you ask, to go against our best guys, to do it over and over again, even when he's tired. That's what you want on your football team. And I think if we had 11 guys that played like him, we'd have a very good chance.
And you mentioned it too. It's unbelievable that he's the fastest probably on the team.
He's extremely fast. He's a guy that, we allow to be on the track team. He's a sprinter. He runs extremely fast times. And if we were to race anybody, he's going to win. And he's just really just got great natural running skills, and even if you get a step on him or two, he's going to recover and catch up, and that's a great plus for a defensive back.
Okay, Coach, now to the feature with Prince Charles.
My name is Prince Charles Iworah. I am a senior at Western Kentucky University. I play cornerback, and I am from Nashville, Tennessee. I've been liking football since freshman year of high school. A coach came out to me and said, "Hey, you're fast. I want you to come out and try the sport." So I tried it out, and I loved it. Ever since then, I used to watch Chris Johnson growing up. I used to watch a little bit of Eddie George and Barry Sanders film. And then I started working corner, and then I played corner now. It's kind of crazy because, I didn't actually get offered by WKU. I came to school just for WKU because it was close. And I wanted to walk on and play football because I like the program. So I wanted to try out for them. Coach Brohm, man, everything, he takes care of his players. He's a real player's coach. He shows love, you know, and he's all about hard work. He's a very hard-working coach, and I'm a hard-working player, so I like to play under him. You know, it's just setting a legacy, you know, setting a stone. I know it's a big accomplishment here at our university, but you know, it's just a big stepping stone. You know, I'm not looking back at that like we won the Bahamas Bowl. You know, I'm looking forward past that. I want to achieve something greater than that. You know, I'm always looking for the next best thing. I'm not complacent at all. First of all, you know, just to play my heart out, keep going hard each and every play, and do whatever I can to help my team win. As a host, we're taking a game, each game at a time. We're going to take one game at a time. It's just to win. You know, just to win every game. As a defensive unit, you know, create turnovers, eliminate big plays, and stop the run. You know, that's our goals. And that's pretty much what we're going to do. Film. Watch film. I pray to God. That's the number one thing. I pray to God. Watch film. You know, call my loved ones and we'll just discuss football, or just get my mind off of football for a little second, and then just staying focused. Pretty much, that's how I prepare. I'm gonna take every game, every single one, every game. I'm gonna take every game one day at a time, one week at a time, excuse me. And I'm just looking forward to every single game. I wanna finish off strong, just knowing that, hey, me and the whole defensive squad just gave everything we got on that field. You know, that's what I want to finish. I want to finish knowing that we all did that. It's all expectations, man. The sky's the limit. The sky's the limit.
As the presenting sponsor of Hilltoppers with Heart, Passport Health Plan is proud to serve Western Kentucky University and Hilltopper fans across the state with all their health care provider needs.
Bluegrass Cellular's faster data speeds and more complete coverage keep you connected to your community, no matter where life takes you. Whether you're exploring your own backyard or forging new paths across the country. Talk better, text better, play better, and share better. Here, there, and everywhere. Bluegrass Cellular, your community expanded.
People ship all kinds of things.
But what if that thing is a few hundred thousand doses of flu vaccine?
That need to be kept at 41 degrees.
While being shipped to a country where it's 90 degrees. In the shade.
Sound hard? Yeah.
Does that mean people in Laos shouldn't get their vaccine?
We didn't think so.
From figuring it out to getting it done.
We're here to help.
Football season is right around the corner.
Great kick. I love how you do it.
And Time Warner Cable Sports Pass has you covered with all the football you can handle. With NFL Red Zone from NFL Network, enjoy every touchdown from every game Sunday afternoons all on one channel. Plus, watch all 16 live Thursday night football games on NFL Network. Upgrade to Sports Pass for only $8.99 more per month. Call 1-844-519-3773. Time Warner Cable.
I like that Passport's right here in Kentucky. That's why I choose Passport.
We choose Passport because there's no cost to us.
I choose Passport because they helped my mom get the care she needed.
We choose Passport because of her.
Why will you choose Passport? Call 1-800-578-0603 and choose Passport, a proud sponsor of WKU's Hilltoppers with Heart. Passport Health Plan. We take the time to care.
Being a new father is absolutely fantastic. You know, as a new parent, one of the greatest joys you have is holding your child. And I couldn't stop a burning sensation like in the right side of my shoulder. The thing that I most appreciate about having gone to IPS is being able to use my hands without having numbness. To experience the relief from pain, I would do it 1,000 times.
Interventional pain specialists. Pain is inevitable. Suffering is optional.
All workplace offices can be stressful, some more than others. So you can imagine, if this was your office, you'd want people to slow down and move over. Every day, emergency professionals put their lives on the line just by showing up for work. When you see a service vehicle or a car in distress, slow down and move over. In Kentucky, it's the law.
Welcome back to the Coach's Corner, presented by Bluegrass Cellular, the official wireless sponsor of WKU Athletics. Coach, now we have La Tech. What are some of the keys of beating La Tech this week?
Well, this is an extreme challenge for us. These guys got after us last year, really put it to us. Very good football team. They're talented, very well coached. They've had big wins last year. They started off hot already this year with a big win. And they do a lot of things defensively to really take away some things that we're good at. They like to blitz the quarterback. They give you exotic, extensive packages. And really the key to winning this game is we got to keep it close, not be in a passing situation all the time where they can dial it up and find a way to win in the fourth quarter. And, you know, they're a spread team on offense, which is going to be another challenge for our defense. Our defense has always been pretty good against run-oriented teams like Vandy, so it's good to see that. But now these guys spread it out and throw it around. So I think we're going to have a better plan ready. Our guys are ready to execute. And if we can prove that we can play good defense against these guys, then we really have made some strides. And that's what I'm looking forward to seeing.
And defensively, how much does it help for them being last year, seeing them?
Well, you know what? They're very good on defense. And they're athletic. They run around and come at you from all over, do some unorthodox things to confuse you, and like to get after the quarterback. And, you know, in order to play well on offense, your quarterback has to feel comfortable. So we have to be smart, get him some completions, take care of him, not ask him to do everything for us. We're going to have to establish the run the ball, come after him. And when they give us extreme overloads, we've got to run the football. And, you know, it's going to be a challenge for us. We've got to be sharp. We've got to know what we're seeing. We don't want to think too much because you've got to be able to play fast, but we've got to know exactly what we're seeing and go out and execute well.
And, Coach, you know how important it is, especially with having fans at this game.
Well, we're looking forward to this first home game. We've got a great fan base, and they sure turned out in Vandy, and I'm hopeful they'll be here for this game. Our players are looking forward to seeing them there, and hopefully it's a great atmosphere on a Thursday national televised game.
Thanks, Coach. I'll see you next week on The Coach's Show.
Coach's Corner with Jeff Brohm has been brought to you by Bluegrass Cellular, the official wireless sponsor of WKU Athletics. By Interventional Pain Specialist, pain is inevitable, suffering is optional. Enjoy life and stop living with pain. By the Kentucky Office of Highway Safety, reminding you to move over for emergency vehicles. By Kentucky Legend Hams, one legend folks can rely on. By the Medical Center, the official healthcare partner of the Hilltopper IMG Sports Network. By Pizza Hut, the flavor of now. By South Central Bank, home of the official debit card of WKU Athletics. By Taco Bell, because sometimes you gotta live Moss. By UPS, from figuring it out to getting it done, UPS can help. More information at solvers.ups.com. By U.S. Bank, all of us serving you at U.S. Bank. And by WKONA, the official team physicians of WKU Athletics.